Alright, so you see the title of this video. We are going to go get Wendy's right now. Because I am just craving it. For some reason, I just want a Baconator. Fuck. Yo, this flash is hella bright. I'm turning it off. Hold up. Okay, there we go. I don't know if y'all can see me, but now I can see. That fucking flash was like a lair. Man, fuck. For you, those of you that don't know, Wendy's is my second favorite place. Besides Taco Bell. It's probably Taco Bell, Wendy's, and probably Chipotle because I eat it so goddamn much. Oh, yeah, let's go now. Yep. I can pick everyone's potholes coming up. I don't know why. I've been on the Eminem grind lately. Just, I don't know. I just want to listen to some Eminem. Like, you just get those feelings. You just want to listen to, like, a certain artist. That's me. It's never just one. I usually listen to one for, like, a month. Then I'll switch to someone else. Do it again and just keep on rotating. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for this. But if I do get copyrighted, hopefully the video can still go out. Which would be nice. That was a fist that hit you. I don't want to turn on this light either because it fucking distracts the shit out of me. So I'm sorry if you can't see me right now. Just gotta vibe with it. Just got back, you know. Got the Sprite. Hey, Wendy's Sprite though, they really hitting. How are you hitting over here on the floor, bro? All right, so we got the napkins. Got the Baconator. Baconator is the best burger there, hands down. A large fry along with this. Look at this beauty open. Just look at that beauty. Oh. And then we got the Wendy's fries. Wendy's is so good. I thought people would low-key be underestimating Wendy's. I'm gonna say outside of like Five Guys, because Five Guys, you make your damn burger from scratch, so it's gonna be fresh every time. Outside of that, I think Wendy's got the best burgers. Yeah, I might get a lot of controversy with that, but I don't really rocking in and out like that. I mean, it's good, but I don't really rocking with it like that. Oh, that's so good. I was gonna get a Tempe spice nugget too with it, but not today. Not tonight. Maybe some other time. I probably go Wendy's, Carl's Jr. I like Burger King burgers more than... I do like Burger King burgers more than McDonald's. I always like McDonald's. Both. But I'm telling you. But Five Guys is probably number one. Just because it's fresh every time you get to make it yourself. And the burgers are fucking thick. Dude, this fry. Wendy's fries are so. Yeah, people be dipping like people dip them in frosty. I don't really deal with that. It's not my thing. I like to just enjoy the meal, as it is. So good. Alright, so that's basically gonna be the video. So, stay tuned till next time. Yeah.